sees it. I think it's gonna try to get an end.
It's like, man, how am I gonna eat this?
Oh, it's injecting venom into it.
You think?
Yeah. Look at the worm slowly dying. See? Here. See that? It's dying.
Yeah, it is. Well, it's a neurotoxin, so it might be just not dying as much.
Paralyzing
as,
it.
Yeah.
Here, should I move that tube out of the way? So you can see it better. There you go. Is that better?
Yeah.
Maybe a paper.
And it's like, why don't you just leave me alone?
It's pretty sweet. Oh, it's squeezing. It's injecting more. You see that?
It also might be,
It's going to, like, twitching. Oh, that's nasty. There's blood squirting out.
Really?
Yeah. Of the very side of the jaw. Do you see it?
Oh, this might be a little bit of goo.
No, it's blood.
Huh?
Yeah.
There you go. He's working it down.
Oh, yeah. See that? Blood. Oh, don't bite yourself.
I think he's... Where is it? There it is. Holy cow.
Crazy.
How's he breathing at the same time?
I have no idea. I think I read something about it, like how they breathe at the same time while eating their prey, but I don't remember it now. That's gonna be a big meal.
It's done in 3 minutes, because my camera only does 4 minute clips.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. You're running out of time. Does it do sound?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so...
Can you hear all our reactions?
Oh, don't eat the paper, man. And the worm is finished. But wait, you have to watch it swallow it. Just
wait on that.
Look at that huge lump in his body. It just ate a worm and like half as big as its body.
I think he kind of looks like he separated it somehow, because he's got two separate bulges.